Ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for, the almighty ace, Caroline!
Let's get it.
Today's topic is about New Year's resolutions. Okay, so y'all be like, oh, I'm gonna lose weight. Oh, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do that. No, the fuck you're not. If you would have done it, you would have done it last year. It doesn't matter when you do it or how you do it, you would have been done it. Okay, so like, for example, that's about New Year, New Me. Nigga, you the same damn person. You gonna go to sleep, and you gonna wake up the same damn person. You ain't gonna change. Second thing, I'm gonna cut hella motherfuckers off in 2017 because that was mean to me in 2016. No, the fuck he wasn't. Because if you didn't cut them off, you would have cut them off in 2016. Like, somebody's dissing you. And you want to cut them off. You would have been cut them off. Though, threshold crossing into 2017 doesn't do shit. You're gonna do the same thing you did last time. And then this whole losing weight thing, go to the gym. It's gonna work. Even if it does work, it's gonna work for maybe a week. You stay there. You say, you knew me, finna lose some weight. That day, you wake up 7, 8 o'clock. You can lift your head up and go back to bed. It's the biggest workout y'all ever gonna get. So first of all, get that bullshit out of my face. Also, like I'm not being a hypocrite here, but real deal, if y'all fucked me over last year, don't fucking talk to me. Honestly, because I'm just going to look at y'all and be like, who the fuck is you? If you would like to start over, that's cool. Maybe I might accept it. You feel me, petty? Get out my face. Real talk. But, more of the story is, y'all ass is lying. Stop the fucking lying. Leave that shit in 2016. This is going to be my next video. Things to leave in 2016. And it's gonna be real. Just remember, I am a light skin. Like, subscribe, share, comment.